Good day, everybody, and welcome to Noob Gaming. We will be continuing onwards with our stream today, and we will be trying to at least hopefully get to the end game tonight. Hello? Get started. Cast speeds, leash rate, fire resistance, health regen. A little bit of fire resistance. Let's take a look if we can forge this. Oh, and it's got a 26 forging potential. Yeah, Van Dyke. What a wonderful life. Okay, let's add it. Let's see. Great, let's change this to random. Rerolls the value of affix on item within their tier. Clear. Modifies the outcome of the cross on upgrading. Yeah, that's the one. Strength. Don't have any of that anymore. Constraints intelligence plus 5. Oh. No more potential. It's fine. Necrotic resistance is a bit low, but I guess that is fine for now. What I can do is intelligence, core speed. Nope, not that. This. Yep. Okay. Divine Era. Thank you.
cannot do that.
Think of changing this to all shield bash, 785, 428. That will take it to lunge. Just want to use it as a movement speed. Getting closer a lot quicker.
Gods. Terra, watch over us.
Hello. Farewell.
Thank you.
is going to the bottom, but I shouldn't go to the bottom yet. Okay.
Down or die. I cannot do that.
Running around like a mad dog trying to get some health. Health push out. Here.
I cannot do that. Do that.
is a blessed horn in the tundra. Okay.
The hunt.
Glad I have that minion. He saved me this time. It's quite a distance, actually. Skills, two more levels.
Down or die.
but where's the waypoint?
Yes. Gods be with you. Yes.
Can I return the medicine? It's been done.
Yes. See.
I cannot do that.
I'm gonna go 1-1-1-1-1-1. Next kill is going to be Warrior Fury, and then it's gonna go back to mana per 3.
Hmm.
See the Salter's wrath. That's like a complete channeling skill. Okay. That's Forge Strike. I'm looking for Smelter. Charge Speed. Okay. Channel. Damage per second. Critical Strike. Guard Critical. Mother of Christ. Damage per second, charging speed, or hit damage free. Yo. Okay. Definitely. Hold on. That's also a minion. A ring of shields is a minion tag, which is for me very, very strange that it's a minion. But it's buff again. At the top now. Still haven't gone down here, and I still haven't gone that way, so.
I cannot do that.
Clearly I've went the wrong way, by the looks of it. So let's backtrack and see where I've missed something.
Who are you?
Yulia, Lance.
I apologize. What changed?
No, damn it. And to think you not know.
Until you. I wanted to.
But. Who cares about that? I'm a steel Braille. The Lance is just up ahead.
Ha!
can't do that.
We have the lance. Would you? But why? I'll give you one better. After we're standing over Raye's corpse, we'll take... Tell me more of this immortal emperor on our journey.
I know things are grave. Of course. All that is left is to take the lance and bless it.
Yes?
The shrine lost. Oh, okay.
Okay.
cannot do that. Stand down or die.
I see you have returned with the lance.
While he blessed the
now
lance.
It shall bear my final blessing. Even the gods cannot observe what fate intends for us. Do not let it bind you. Farewell.
We have Heorot's blessing. And now he's gone. We must move on. You're right. We will. We'll travel west towards the sea. Lagon is there. The god of sea and storms.
Cannot do that.
That's a lot better.
We have a problem. It is too dangerous. Are you insane? You did well with the Wangari, then? They're holed up in the pier. If you think you stand a chance, show no mercy.
I will try my best.
Hello?
Thank you.
people be risking? This music.
I cannot do that.
Harbor.
Can I help you?
Like Leith. Okay. The first area is 58. Yo, okay. Then I'm not even close.
Grail and I spoke, and I'll ensure other towns. You should look for Ark. You don't know. Leith represents the connection between Lagon and his people. She answers for him ever since Lagon's grown unpredictable.
I don't think I'm anywhere close to endgame. Yeah, I was really hoping and praying I would see the end game by the end of the day. I guess we'll have to see how far we can get.
I cannot do that.
do good.
Nice looking axe. Well, that's gold damage. You lose a lot of damage. Okay, 7 points. Now the question is, which ability do I choose? Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Technically speaking, it would be better to get something like this, Rebuke or Smelter's Wrath. Let's just see. Let's specialize in this and then go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. One in there, that's 7 points technically speaking. Let's see how this thing looks like with Nova. Oh! This is also a complete charge up. 1900. Wow! It's a lot more than this. And it's kinda big. Now I wanna check something. Increased stun, fire damage, burning path. Okay, let's see if there's anything like Rebuke. Nope. I wonder if I need to remove that and put that in there. I've been going for spin 2-1. That's what I've been going for. Does a lot more damage. Let's just see how it goes. And we will decide if we go over to a new ability or if we stick with the spin 2-1. Problem comes into play if I go over now to this ability, to Smelter's Wrath, means I need to completely move away from that's a problem that ain't gonna work. It really does do a lot of damage, I'm not disputing that, but it is completely mobile if I'm standing still, so you're gonna need to put a lot of you're gonna need to put a lot of time into defense. Maybe I'll let's see, specialize into shield rush. I'm gonna go, but will I be able to shield rush? Thank you. Okay, let's see. I forgot about Ring of Shield. And of course 30% extra. Yeah, no, I'm definitely gonna put that for half additional charge. That is well not. Now we're gonna go down, yeah. Yeah, I'm thinking we're gonna go with Shield Rush. Because it restores the mana that's been...
I cannot do that.
Wait. Shield Rush and it returns to the position you used it from. Kinda can see how that works. Little owl. I think it will owl.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
I'm definitely gonna do a movement point, but I think I'm gonna do a lunge rather. Okay.
Stand down or die.
I cannot do that.
To go for that. There is actually something else that I forgot about. Forging Strike. Thank you.
cannot do that.
Like that.
Thank you.
Stand down or die. Do that.
I think what I'm going to do is when I get Cleave again, I'm going to go for Molten Infusion. Minion only gains a stack of Molten Infusion when you directly hit the enemy with Void Cleave, but Molten Infusion has significantly increased the effect. The only problem is multiple blades. Blazing steel infuses only on minion hit. Almost thought it said stir-fried crab.
I see you helped clear out the rabble down here. I thank you for your effort.
Hey, let's quickly go to the end of time.
Gold won't save you, but a blade might.
Thank you. fill this entire area over here.
Thank you.
that I can go with. Let's go. Give me mana regeneration and I need that off the raft.
I'm glad you are safe. I see. Did she? That would not be wise. Liath's been known to be tense. Though I see her as a friend, she would.
Good be with you. Good boy.
May I help you? Farewell. Farewell. Farewell.
Farewell.
These waters are deep. I've made my prep. Aye. Are you ready to head out? If you need more time, just say so.
Bounce a lot around this whole map. I haven't even been yet. Look at all of this. I really hoped I was going to be able to clear this out today, but it does not seem like it. Okay, I believe we will be ending it here today, that we can complete the next area tomorrow. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go area by area per day. So meaning tomorrow I'll go through Lagoon Isle all the way up till we get into the next area, and then I'm going to continue onwards that day by day by day by day until we get to the end continent. At this moment I'm not actually sure how far I am away from the end game content, but it does look like it does start at level 58. So if we travel here, yeah, let's see something quickly before we end the stream. Understanding that someone else of fate observes the country's alternate timelines drawn from ours.
Yeah. Farewell.
I can actually access it. This is strange. Have a 35% chance to receive a glancing blow when hit, but you get a 15% increase rarity and 5% increase experience gain. Ooh, that's actually interesting. 10% increase, 15 increased experience gain. High health enemies deal 30% increased damage. Echo rewards, rare staff, 10. What's this? Rare relic, glyphs. Not sure what. Oh, okay. I'm not really into the whole staff thing, so. What's this? Runes. Level 58. Don't know if it's going to work, but we can see. If I make this, then great. I haven't tried this before, so first time I'm trying the in-game content. These things do a lot of damage. What happens if you fail this? Mage body armor. Okay. Not a mage.
Stand down or die.
Move out of the way. Okay. Cast that target, that's what I want to get of this. So let's see if we can make this. health regenerates fast enough, so which is a good thing. Yeah, I thought as much.
Yes.
Okay, so if you reward lost from dying an echo, okay, so that's one of the, okay, so I'm definitely gonna need to be at a higher level, because it does seem like that you have to be level 58. I'm way too under level at the moment. So what we will do is, and we'll, like I said, we're gonna do in the next stream. The next stream we will go from area to area, we'll clear it out. We get to a high enough place where we will be able to do the in-game content. So, thank you for watching. Hope to see you tomorrow, and have a wonderful night.